It's time to wake up, go you better get on and take up. Spiritual arms, alarms are going off, now stay cut and ready to fight. The war's upon us, it's here going on, Armageddon's coming to a head. They're about to drop the bomb, all because the power of the Lord is fading in our nation. Situations that we're facing, looking for explanation. Who's gonna stand when the church is lying on its back? But here I stand with the church ready to act. So jump up out your seat to raise and stand. That our revival spread throughout this congregation, never to be the same. Let the youth rise and take their place at the altar. Now commission all adults, take care, they never falter. The time is now, look at what we got ahead of us. Together we can take the world back for the rest of us. It takes the best of us to get together. Are you with me? Invoke the Holy Spirit, start a revival inside of me. Come on, come on. Praise the Lord. You gotta invoke the Holy Spirit to come into your heart, to come into your life, to start something new, to make a change, to make a difference. Because without the Lord, we're nothing. Amen. Come on. Young brothers and sisters, it's time to unite. The Lord is speaking to your heart right now, right? You hear him knocking. It's time to let him in and let him lead you and guide you through this world of sin. I know you see the need to become a servant of man, but you see the world right now is not worth it, I understand. Or maybe you're feeling that your sins keep you from serving God, but the choice is clear. Nah, it's not very hard. You're gonna trip and stumble, but brother, I'm here to help you. Don't have a place to sleep, take mine, cause that I fell too. Been through more drama and sin than you could comprehend, and still I stand before you with the message to send. So no more excuses, God created you for different uses. Now take your place in his army so we can do this. Are you with me? Invoke the Holy Spirit, start a revival inside of me. Come on. No, hold on, hold on. Cut the music. You guys aren't feeling this, you know what I'm saying? I got a word that the Lord brought to me, all right? Something special. We got to say it like this. Like a lighthouse in the storm, God's love is keeping you warm. He's the guiding light throughout the night. Through all the problems that you've been through, he's bringing you through, guiding you tight. Come on. Storms may come and go, there are no guarantees of a life free from strife, it'll never be. The only thing certain is the situation is the light. It never moves, it never bends, it's always bright. Guiding me, leading me to seven tomorrows. And the more I follow it, the less all my sorrows. That's why I praise the Lord every day. I follow God and what he has to say, because I know that he's watching over me. He's taking care of me, he's protecting me, he's loving me. And young people, it's time that you guys let him into your life. It's time that you let him come in and just fill your heart with the desires that he has for you. Because he wants you to be happy, not just every day. I've got rims, I've got, you know, nice speakers, happy. I'm talking about my life is pure. My life is free. I am beautiful, happy. Come on, let's go. Yeah, invoke the Holy Spirit. Yeah. Come on. It's like this. Generation to change nations to confrontations, replacing fear with hope, alter the reality that we're facing. Reenfranchise and disenfranchised. You gotta realize any hate the devil can't create can be used to open someone else's eyes. We've had great minds and great thinkers in the past. Now we must use the tools been given us so that we may surpass. The best is yet to come. I put my money on the young, and all my hope for the future rests on what must be done. I come before God, bowed head. Lord, I'm your humble servant. Happily I accept all you give to me. I don't deserve it. I know I'm not ready, but through your grace I can't go on. Through your wisdom I stay straight, through your love I stay strong. Send me the Holy Spirit to fill me through and through. Lord, I'm here for you. What you ask, I will do. Send me the Holy Ghost. All my people, are you with me? Invoke the Holy Spirit. Start a revival inside of me. Praise the Lord. It's time to start a revival inside of us. Inside of every one of us. One at a time, each and individual person here gets the Holy Ghost knowing it's stirred up inside of you. Next thing you know, you got your household stirred up. Next thing you know, you got your neighborhood stirred up. Then we got the city stirred up. Then we got the state stirred up. I'm talking about the Holy Ghost spreading throughout Texas and the United States and the world. Because we got it started inside of us. It's time to start the revival. Praise the Lord.